Welcome to Implementing Hybrid Scenarios with Office 365 and SharePoint Server 2013. This is Module 3.2, Business Intelligence.
The content provided in these modules is intended for organizations who are currently using SharePoint Server 2013 on-premises, have evaluated the benefits and capabilities of SharePoint Online, are interested in a hybrid SharePoint solution, and would like to learn more about the considerations necessary when planning a hybrid deployment. This module provides an overview of business intelligence in a hybrid SharePoint environment. This section in Module 3.2 provides an overview of the hybrid SharePoint environment. Modules 2.1 through 2.4 provided an overview of the core elements necessary to implement a hybrid SharePoint environment, to include the identity infrastructure, identity management, authentication topologies, and server-to-server trust. This section in Module 3.2 provides an overview of business intelligence capabilities in Excel 2013, SharePoint 2013, and Office Web App Server. In Excel 2013, you can create powerful reports, scorecards, and dashboards. You can bring data into Excel, sort and organize data, and use it to create reports and scorecards. You can also use powerful analytic capabilities in Excel to visualize and explore data. After you've created reports, scorecards, and dashboards using Excel, you can publish those to SharePoint Server to make them available to people in your organization. Excel Services in SharePoint 2013 is a shared service that you can use to publish Excel 2013 workbooks on SharePoint Server. The published workbooks can be managed and secured according to your organizational needs and shared among SharePoint 2013 users who can render the workbooks in a browser. Excel Services was introduced in Office SharePoint Server 2007 and is available only in the Enterprise Edition of SharePoint 2013. Excel Services is used primarily for business intelligence scenarios. Excel workbooks can be connected to external data sources, reports created, and then the workbook can be published to a SharePoint document library. When a user opens the workbook from the document library, it is rendered in the browser by using Excel Services. The external data connection is maintained and the data is refreshed if necessary. This allows broad sharing of reports throughout an organization. Office Web App Server is the online companion to Office, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote applications. Office Web App Server gives users a browser-based viewing and editing experience by providing a representation of an Office document in the browser. Organizations that have SharePoint 2013 might also use Office Web App Server, and it has certain implications for business intelligence capabilities that are supported in a browser window. If your organization uses Office Web App Server together with SharePoint 2013, then your organization can use either Office Web App Server or SharePoint Server to display workbooks. This decision affects which business intelligence capabilities are supported in a browser window. To enable people to interact with workbooks that contain a data model or Power Views view in a browser window, configure Excel Services and SharePoint Server to display workbooks. This capability requires a SharePoint administrator to run the new SPWAPI suppression setting commandlet on the server where SharePoint Server is installed. The information on this slide provides a comparison of capabilities when displaying workbooks. This section in Module 3.2 provides an overview of business intelligence capabilities in Office 365 and SharePoint Online. SharePoint Online Plan 2 enables users to view and interact with a workbook in a browser window similar to how it works in Excel. You can typically use filters, slicers, and timeline controls to focus on more specific information in charts and tables. In a pivot chart report or pivot table report, you can use Quick Explore to view additional information about a particular value. And you can use the field list to temporarily change what information is displayed. Workbooks that contain Power View sheets are not supported. A few things that are currently not supported in SharePoint Online include views that are created by using PowerMap, Flash Fill, and Quick Analysis. To use those features, users must open the workbook in Excel. Depending on the data sources that are used, users might be unable to refresh data in a workbook in a browser window. Power BI for Office 365 supports self-service BI capabilities beyond what's available in Excel. By using Power BI for Office 365, people can easily discover, analyze, and share data through Excel and SharePoint Online across different devices. Key capabilities in Power BI in Office 365 include the following. Support for larger workbooks. Certain file size limits apply to workbooks in Office 365 that affect whether a workbook can be viewed in a browser window. Power BI for Office 365 supports larger workbooks than what's available in SharePoint Online alone. Power BI for Office 365 Sites. This is an application that transforms a basic SharePoint site into a robust, dynamic way to view and share Excel workbooks. Power BI Sites on Power BI for Office 365 also provide people with an easy way to access all of the BI capabilities that are included in Power BI for Office 365. Power BI Q&A. This functionality enables people to search for information by using natural language queries. A workbook author uses Power Pivot to add synonyms to a workbook. And after that workbook is uploaded to Power BI Sites on Power BI for Office 365, people can discover and interact with the data more easily. And lastly, Power BI for Windows applications. This is an application that lets people view and interact with Excel workbooks on a Windows tablet. Module 3.2, Business Intelligence, provided an overview of business intelligence capabilities in Excel 2013, SharePoint 2013, and Office Web App Server. Module 3.3, Next, provides an overview of public websites.